at a modern day tragedy, agilely, magically speaking in LPs, rendition of a well-reached position through the hell we envision. My incisions mentioned verbally in tags, mags, and rhythmically, the spirits detach like phones to the unknown. My poems roam through mental streams in the west wind, when desperados of double life descend, dead bear to the ozone, and coasting on a borderline of more than fine rhyme designs, where thoughts are rationed out and redefined like water drops in a dry spell. Eyes pop out from tonight's tale as the phantom paints his pains detailed in black. From your keynote speaker hell in the double life outback, where I'll reroute raps and hone thoughts to stone. Hell, the fairest in the land, my data scan helps me overstand my plans to conquer. On the raw L time, I send this vibe to guide and rock ya, to elevate hip hop. I stay in tune with all my chakras, bizarre star children embark the next terrain, onslaught through darker rhythms, chiseling out thoughts as riddles. The next shit, I test the brain and maintain my focus, my opus open visioning, one enchanted evening, eventually evening the seasoning to ease the ride, the dark seed of wonder. I'm drifting through my mortal tides, immortalized, my spoken cries amplified live to the listener to envision the other side.